name is Joey Harrel. I played basketball at the University of North Carolina, Asheville. I was a 2007 USA Select member. It was just a really great opportunity for me. It was my first time going overseas and everything. And played for about a month and traveled to a bunch of different places. And so you had to learn a lot of different things about taking care of your body and you know, playing hard throughout, even when you're dead tired after playing, you know, 15 games in a row and everything. And it was a good start to my career. I ended up playing 4 years overseas after that. And, it was an awesome experience for me, being able to travel and play the game I love, you know. I think it's a great opportunity.